All right, I upgraded exit to my base. So there's that door over there. Giant archways here and towards the elevator. It's just ludicrous because I have too much money and not enough sense. All right, let's continue. Oh, and I also found in the downstairs hydroponics area, there was a infected just sleeping on my avocado or something. So yeah, they definitely spawn just anywhere they want, even on top of my items. It's all I really want to do is explore the pink building, but maybe there's really nothing around the pink building to explore. Perhaps underneath. See, I think this is where I start going to the next building. Yeah, if I stay with that, I should really. Okay, here's something. Or not. You get like another object, such as a shield pylon or something. Pretty sure I didn't bring anything like that in here. I did bring a beacon, I guess I could have stood on that. I wonder if there's actually nothing up there, or if I just need to find the right way up. Oh, that's my base, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's my base. I guess I could get a shield pilot while I'm here. We will take this one. Come on, are you not jumping? Jump. Yeah. Jump! And I'm over. Hopefully I'm not stuck. That should be good. Maybe this is where I should put my base. It looks pretty sweet up here. And there's a ton of space. Yeah, this looks like good base material. So there's nothing up here yet, but yeah, this is probably where I'm going to set up, I think. I don't know. Are we going to just extend my base to cover this area? That would be funny too. I mean, there's no real point to doing bases like I'm doing, or even just building a base anywhere. You can just build like in the middle of an intersection, it'll be fine. think I searched the middle, or yeah, I think I searched the lower rung, but not the upper one. Not that there's probably anything here. What's this say? Pit stop? Okay, so that I think is my base. I think it's this, yeah, this is the purple building, so I should head back this direction. Okay, see, now this is taking me to the next base, which is not what I want. There's a loop back. Sort of. Okay, well, let's head to the sensor and then just walk my way back to the power generator area. And take care of it. But yeah, that is a pretty cool looking spot. I have some things I can put in my cell box. My base is so large, it continuously has to respawn as I'm walking around it. See if there's anything else in the purple area I can explore. It might be just that the purple area is really tiny, for all I know. Okay, is there any more downstairs stuff? I don't think there's anything down that way. Another completely walled off area. Is it that this place is just still under being designed or something? Maybe that's why everything looks the same. assuming I'm going to the nearby building if I do that. Yeah, really, I'm just looking for anything. Like, I want to clear out an entire node or whatever you want to call it. I'm looking for more stairwells. So I already tried going up. I didn't want to hit her hands. Yeah, I guess I really am done with this node or tower or whatever, this purple auditorium. I can't seem to find anything else of interest. Alright, let's go to the green one then. So this is looks more like a shopping area. That's where I came from. I guess we're heading to that node. Alright, we'll just search floor by floor then. Okay, cyanotube location. It's one of these. There we go. Bam! My first cyanotube for Nirvana. It's in the edge, green area. This is the part I don't like. This is trying to equip the hazmat suit. enough times or something to make it work. I don't really know what the parameter is to get it to work. But this is the routine I do. I normally edit this part out, but I may just leave it in this time around. I might be on the wrong track. I don't know. I haven't consistently found out how to make this happen. Oh yeah, I got a lot of dyes to equip, or consume, or whatever you want to call it. They're in the base, unsurprisingly. My base is a huge chunk of the map. Dude, stop running away from me. Thank you. That's the Genesis station. I don't need to go there. That one's just running. Fighting between two Reapers. All right, this floor is finished. Thank you. Not what I meant to do, any of that. Don't think it activates anything without a... Oh, yeah, it does, okay. Even without power, it still works. I know I could just, well, yeah, I know I could just do it later, or do it now, but I figure I'll hit it when I actually hit that floor properly. Try to do things methodically, and that way I don't get lost. There's the Genesis area, I assume. Okay, now we're gonna hit the next floor.
Be sure to report any unsanctioned activities.
Battery backup active. Actually, okay, this is the first floor, I think. Yeah, probably. So first floor is the battery backup. And now I'm gonna go ahead and get that cyanotube thing done too while I'm down here. Okay, and then the first floor is cyanotube inside a clothing store. Guess this is the body store. Thank you. There's just a dust particle. I thought there was a yellow thing I hadn't searched. This is back where I departed from it. That probably leads, yeah, that this is gonna lead back to the central elevator. I guess I'll head that way and consider the green node done. I really feel like I haven't explored the purple one because there wasn't a lot there. Guess green is done. Let's get out of here. Enough with the head bobbing. I'm trying to click my stuff here. Still haven't seen a single recycler while I'm here.